breaking the legs of people might sound odd. They're already being crucified. They're dying. Why break their legs? Well, breaking their legs causes all of their body's weight to hang on their arms. This pulls on muscles in the chest, which connect to the lungs, making it difficult to breathe. Essentially, breaking their legs causes them to suffocate and die a whole lot faster.